And welcome back to Press X for Chromosomes, where I didn't notice that our sword was on fire last time, I don't think.
I thought it was a beacon.
Yeah.
Is that supposed to be a sword?
I think so.
Oh, shiny.
It was pretty sword-like. That also, how'd they get the fucking technology for that shit?
Oil.
Yeah. It's a lot of oil, man. You could be using that for fucking, like, cars.
Well, yes. Or maybe tar. Tar is flammable.
I think it is.
Coat it in tar and then light it on fire.
Yeah. I honestly want to have a good method. Stop dropping down. Are you who I'm supposed to be fighting?
I haven't researched anything like how to keep a light on in medieval ages.
Yeah, exactly. I was like, I just, how if I know?
I do the whole space magic bullshit.
Jesus Christ, I'm killing all the dudes. They're like, fucking kill them. I'm like, I don't care.
I don't give two shits.
I do the fucking, it's like somewhat fantasy. Just, I try to make things as legit as possible, but at the same time, I can't do everything. So,
yeah.
Deal with it. Fucking.
I don't have an IQ of 5,000, yep, thank you.
Just fucking Naruto, believe it. Fucking, like, also just like,
oh, why do we have two? Once for the fuckers.
Yeah, like the followers of she or something like that. That's not that, but still.
The knights who say me.
Yeah. But yeah, like, otherwise it's like, fucking suspend belief for once in your fucking life.
Don't be that asshole, TM.
Yeah, exactly. Because it doesn't matter. It's fucking, that's not the point. The story's the point.
Right.
These are just aspects.
And while they may not be correct in your eyes,
yeah,
I don't care.
Fucking read something else then, if it really bothers you that much. Hello, I'm here, stomp stomp. Hey, is that... That guy looks familiar to me.
The Templar?
Yeah.
No, not her. I can't do this.
That's the guy we saved.
Is it?
Yeah. The one that was in the very beginning.
Right,
from
right.
The mages. And yeah, whatever. I've dealt fucking with your orb nonsense before. Oh, someone fucking...
Stunned them all. Nice. Yeah.
And I stunned him. Stop going for them.
For fuck's sake.
Dead. Orb my ass.
So there was a thread that I was looking at on Facebook today.
Mm-hmm.
It was just screenshots of the thread, so I couldn't read everything on there. Although I would have absolutely loved to, because it was hilarious. And it was like, I'm trying to find the lady who shoved an entire lava lamp up her ass while I was on the balcony. What?
Yeah, what indeed?
First off, why would you do that? Second off, ow.
That reminded me of fucking... My buddy was like, he was looking for... We were talking about Gregorian monks a lot for some fucking reason. And he was like, there's a meme that was like... Fucking a certain thing. And he was like, he was looking for it and he can't find it. He's like, honestly... He's like, I've been looking for it for such a long time that I'm honestly thinking about putting a missed connections thing up on Craigslist for it. I was like, that'd be funny.
Oh, shit.
Anders is down. Yeah. I saw that. I don't know why.
I was going to try and say Sebastian, but I was like, that is not right.
I told them not to do it.
Two sides of the same coin, honestly.
If I knew you were the one they were talking about, I'd have warned you. I don't hold with kidnapping. Not after what I went through.
Didn't I save your life?
You did. Believe me.
You've saved a lot of lives, Hawk.
And you kill a lot. Pretty equal ratio.
I'd never have let them kidnap anyone.
Anubis is going to have a field day with you when he weighs your heart. Or soul, one of the two.
I don't like where this is heading.
They said someone was spying. We needed leverage. Someone they cared about. As a hostage. We just got word they took some girl from the Grey Wardens.
No great loss.
Oh,
you bastards kidnapped my sister.
Okay, that's glass him.
Yeah, that was.
Just make sure you left us alone. Do you understand?
I was gonna say, good luck, bitch. We don't have any family left, and then who do they kidnap? If like all your families are, do they kidnap like Gamlin or something?
I don't remember. I think I've had it happen once before, but I honestly don't. Or they make some comment like, "Well, she didn't have anybody to kidnap or something."
Okay,
I don't remember. to be honest.
I'll have to look that up after this is over. Just to laugh at it.
Yeah.
She needs to go.
Or I didn't make it that far in my fucking kill everyone playthrough. I may have not made it this far.
So what happens if you don't save this guy? Is this just some faceless Templar?
I think you kind of have to. I don't fucking, I don't remember, honestly. I'm too good of a noodle.
He's the one who brought us together. For 6 years, he's been working, one mage, one Templar at a time, teaching us we don't have to hate each other. He showed us Meredith isn't the only way.
Wow, the world isn't black and white. What a fucking concept.
Do you mean the Templar, Thresk?
You've worked with him. He's a good man. You should help us, not fight us.
Thresk?
All we want is someone sane.
Oh, okay. The one who was at the very beginning of like the mage's arena.
I think he's gonna be straight dead or something like that. I don't remember. Yeah.
This isn't going to end well. If I were you, I'd stay out of range.
Thank you. I'm really sorry you were the one. Your friend should be fine. They were going to our base.
You mean my sister?
Not the my friend?
I'll go to Marsha. Try to wait this out. I don't think I can serve the Templars while Meredith is still in charge.
Hey, you want to join fucking Cullen's ragtag band in Inquisition?
And about 5 years later?
He fucking accept you. Okay, thank God he left me here, though.
So much yoink. Shit.
Yoink.
Tread lightly around.
Yoink. Blade of Mercy.
Who's that for?
Oh, fucking someone. Maybe that's fucking...
Fenris' bullshit?
Yeah. Woo.
Get rid of that.
Take that.
Get rid of that.
Get rid of take that. And take that.
And that.
Take that. Take that.
Any more traps?
That thing down here.
Anders is injured.
Yeah, fuck him.
Does that ever go away?
The injured stuff?
Yeah.
If I go back to home base okay. or give him an injury kit. Fortunately, it's not a thing in Inquisition.
Yeah. I mean, I knew that it went away if you gave him an injury kit, but I wasn't sure if there was any way if like it just went away.
Nah. Well, there's one point in this game, I don't know fucking where.
Oh, Anders well, that was got Anders's an armor thing. Upgrade.
That should be all of Anders at this point. But,
bitch.
But I don't fucking... There's like a thing of traps in that fucking room. Mm-hmm. And we have yet to come across them. And it's driving me nuts because I'm fucking like, where are they?
Where is it?
I'm gonna fucking die.
Make you all paranoid.
Okay, do you have to go out that other way? Fart on this game. Mm. But look at me, I have to run places and do things.
No.
Fucking, can I open this door? I can't. Ooh, is there stuff in here?
You.
Would you also like me to
fuck you? It's not having like a master lock, it's just complex.
Useless. Alright, cool. Done.
Awesome. Getting out of here.
Unfortunately, it's just taking us to Lowtown, not the map.
Yeah. I guess I could kill that warehouse, the thing. Eh, maybe.
If you want. I
if
mean,
I want.
Experience.
And I'm not really hurting.
No, exactly.
I'm kind of like, the 200 warriors I forgot kind of suck in this game. Like, I don't like their fucking extended trees.
Oh.
They don't have things I'm like, woo, about. Whereas I'm like, all about the champion and shit.
Right.
And fucking, in Inquisition. Yeah, Inquisition. And like, the knight enchanter for a mage is really fucking cool too. Because you get like a giant wand sword.
Which is great.
How cool is that? Yeah.
I liked playing the mage in this one because you could become such a... OP
oh yeah, the force mage.
Mage
and everything. I just wanted to spread it out. I do this with all my fucking Dragon Age games for some goddamn reason. But basically I like spreading it out. So one person's a rogue in one game, one's a mage in another game, and one's a fucking two-headed warrior.
Well,
so if ever fucking they bring back all the fucking pro tags together, I have a good party.
My party's gonna be all mages.
Yeah, mine's gonna be fucking mage from two, rogue from Origins, and then fucking two-handed from Inquisition.
Yeah.
Well, maybe, because I don't have an arm, but sword and shield, maybe?
Maybe.
Because you can put like it on the nub,
yeah,
shield.
You could. Or just get so beefy with that one arm, you can just...
Yeah, just like be fucking like flipping it around with one arm and fucking dislocate your socket.
Hooray.
And people are like, whoa.
Let's see. I've got a warrior from one. I can't remember if he was sword and shield or two-handed. And also, then a mage from two and a mage from three.
Also, I really like having, like, a really... I like trying all the classes.
Oh, yeah, no, definitely.
They all are kind of offering new gameplay experience and are fun to me. Like, I really fucking like the archer as a, like, rogue from fucking Inquisition.
Right.
Like, that shit's really fun. I like being, like, flippy and shit like that. Hey, guys. This is how we're doing it? Okay, bye. I wish I could knock them off the cliff.
That'd be so fun.
They should put that in four. Being able to, like, ram people off the cliffs. Which I'm sure could be done in Inquisition, actually.
I think you can, because the whole Z-axis thing.
Yeah, but still. I want to kill a dude that way.
That would be awesome.
But, like, you know, force rush them off the edge.
And then lose all the loot.
Oh, wait, come back. Or, like, off, like, a tower, and then you can go down to the tower later.
Or the loot magically appears at your side.
It does that in Inquisition sometimes. I know. So, yeah.
Well, it depends on last kill. If you're the one standing back and you kill them, it appears at your feet.
Yeah.
Which has confused the fuck out of me several times, because it's like I'll run up to the corpse and be like, why isn't it shiny? Like,
why is it on the back up here? I didn't fucking...
Yeah, and then she'd be like, God damn it, I was the last kill. Who are you again?
Samson.
Oh. I legitimately couldn't recognize you, bro.
Fainreal's escape some years ago. Further back, I was a Templar. But that was before your time.
Oh, is he the same voice actor?
Are the mages here using blood magic?
It always comes down to that, don't it? They claim innocence, demand equality, but back them into a corner, and they got options we don't. Haven't found a mage yet who won't take it.
You were the upstanding citizen begging coins to get your next flask of lyrium.
It's a long time since anyone could get under my skin with that.
Colin approves, but you're not part of my team. So right. At all. Right? Not having a fucking advisor.
Move that's gonna keep me in the gutter. I just wanted to see Meredith out in her ass, like she did to me.
Like I said, Inquisition was like fucking that, like, first, like, Haven, the end of Haven or whatever, right. Was just an entire sequence of my hand on my face because fucking, like, Corypheus shows up. I'm like, fuck this guy again. Or whatever. And then Samson shows up too. I'm like, what the fuck?
See, and when I played that part, I was just like, who dat?
Neat. Well, then I was like,
Corypheus? Sure,
then,
I'll take that.
And then it was like Corypheus and then Calpurnia. I'm like, boys, you got a gap in the teeth. She had a little bit of a Miranda bucktooth.
Oh, yeah.
Meredith does seem to have a serious case of the crazies, yes.
But is she
Whereas wrong? I was watching a music video for Meredith gone, I could Melanie Martinez, she's got a gap, right. Too.
Yeah, I mean, it's natural. I'm just very much on dental perfection.
Right.
Not perfection, but, like, really, like, fairly normal.
Right, get braces.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I have a wacky tooth, but it's not, like, terrible and doesn't really offset too much.
Right.
Like, visibly it looks bad or anything. It doesn't. But, like, gap in the teeth kind of bugs me, but it's not terrible. It's just kind of a little bit of, like...
could have been.
I kind of focus on it because it's just, for some reason, something that bugs me. Yeah.
Whereas my lower left teeth, like a whole, like, I think three or four of them are pushed inward slightly because I would always just rest the heel of my hand there when I would read, because I read way more when I was younger.
Yeah.
And just pushed those teeth inwards over time. At least that's the only explanation I can come up with them being weird like that, because the other side.
Probably, yeah.
The other side's fine.
Yeah.
So.
Fucking, I mean, any amount of pressure should help.
Well, especially after a while. Well, yeah, especially over however long of time.
Yeah, it will train things a certain way.
Yeah. Hey, Beth.
I suppose it was too much to hope that you wouldn't have come here.
Hey, you two.
Though I can't understand why you side with Meredith now. You showed me we can stand
Who
up.
Who says we are standing up with
when
Meredith?
I realized you had risked your life lying to protect.
Whereas, like, Samson was, like, kind of warning us off and stuff like that, helping us.
Right.
Which is, it's like, Meredith, that's a fucking step from what you're doing in Inquisition.
Or should we just, yeah.
Your cause is just, but I take issue with your methods.
I should have known you recognized the threat Meredith poses. I am sorry for any distress we caused you or your friends. Let the hostage go.
Shit.
No. Thresk is nice.
The girl dies. Then the champion.
She's the insane one.
Yeah. Stand she's down, the one that remember Grace. We saved.
Yeah, Grace. And then she's just like, we get cut we'll anyways.
Save. Yeah, and I'm what like, not my problem.
We will not yeah. kill an innocent to achieve our ends. It gains us nothing to become Meredith.
Meredith. What do I care for Meredith? I'm here for the champion.
Well, shit. I would say the top one, because snarking with whatever her doesn't seem want, to go well.
Decimus was right. There is no way for a mage to live by the Chantry's laws.
It's not our fault. You fucking... man I ever met. Got caught. And all he had we helped teach. As much as we could.
Elaine, kill the hostage.
I...
Yeah, and Elaine's a fucking nice Grace. Kid.
It's one letter
I thought
off
you
menu.
Turned your back on blood magic.
Well, and saw what happened to Decimus. And I instead of a Y, which people...
I was going to say, that's where I'm like, that way. Like, two problems in that name.
Don't defy me, boy. Without me, you'd be nothing. If you're too squeamish, I'll do it myself.
See, this is a time that, like... No. No one all I can think of is fucking, like... she should oh, be sniped right now. And then I immediately go into the fucking, like, yourself. Like, fucking, what if I hit her? And like, I'll take the shot. So I'm like, they probably don't have fucking, like,
for those
like,
of you not
actual,
following...
like, guns or anything. It's probably actual, like, archer somewhere.
For those of you not following, we're referring to a Fire Emblem.
Radiant Dawn Radiant specifically, Dawn. Like, second act.
It took me a second, then you did, like, the whiny child voice.
And then I, like, did clicked. The...
Shinan never actually talks, does he? But
no,
everyone
he,
just...
No, he does. He does. Then, all
oh,
right,
that's right. That's
I'll
right.
Get, yeah. But he's, like, just, like, sit back and watch. And everyone's like, yeah, Shinan! Like, everyone... That's the one voice people, like, simultaneously agree on.
That's
was,
the
like,
best.
Shinan's voice was, like, spot on.
Right. And just his reaction to Rolf being a little bitch.
Yeah, everyone was like, that's Shinan.
I should watch that series.
It's
again.
So good. Or
oh,
whatever.
My God.
I would play it again, but, like, fuck, man. That'd be, like, a live stream, if anything. Just kind of fuck
that
around, play the game.
If, yeah. That'd be fun if we got the DS recording thing.
Oh, yeah, and, like,
and
live
that
streamed
we,
that.
Yeah, we could do a live stream of Fire Emblem. And then you guys can see the spend 5 hours on one battle because people keep critting on Lilia's.
Yeah, because I have
characters
like the,
and they die.
If it was a DS, I'd play casual just for.
Well, not the DS. I'm talking specifically.
Yeah. I have fucking
Radiance and Radiant
I might
Dawn.
Be better now. I've been playing Heroes a lot and stuff like that, and so I'm all practiced up.
Whereas I'm just like, I don't care.
Yeah. She was still alive. But like fucking, or I have the worst like random number generator luck.
Oh,
it's like you have like 98% of critting, and then it doesn't crit. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
And then they have like 1%. They have like 0%, and they still crit.
Right.
And I'm like.
My favorite thing was I was playing Awakening, and I believe I was going up against Walhart, and he was like, you can't kill me, and then like Krom critted and just killed him in one hit, and I was like, you want to repeat that, bitch?
Yeah, he was like, you can't kill me, and then I fucking hit you with the zaps with my fucking my Robin, and
yep.
then fucking Stahl came in and stabbed him to death, and I was like, yeah, you were... Want to say that again, dead person?
Well, that's one of my favorite things to do is like when bosses are all like hoity-toity and then you just crit on them or you like... Or what was it? At one point, my Robin did like the special like their... it's going to add their magic or attack stat to the actual a power. So it's like instead of like 30, it's like 50.
Yeah.
And then crit on top of that. And I was like, I love you, Robin. You're great. And I'm going to have that same thing.
Look at them, Colin and Samson hanging out together.
That's not going to happen in 3 years.
Yeah, someone's going to be kind of a little fucking annoyed and like hell-bent on taking down Samson.
A little hell-bent. More of, I take this bitch personally and I'm going to go find this tranquil friend of his.
Yeah. But he was like nice to the tranquil friend and wanted to help
well,
the tranquil
friend. Exactly, yeah.
I think that's why, because you can really see his growth throughout the three
yes,
games. Of
you
like,
really can.
You're not like a shitlord.
Whereas Samson stays a shitlord.
Samson becomes more of a shitlord, but
well,
he's
Samson's
also
been manipulated.
Yeah, and is infused with red delirium too, which
yeah.
obviously, i.e. Varric, makes you crazy like insta.
Yeah. Just like drinking that too, like,
Be merciful.
Kill them all. You killed every just go Meredith's fitness. The Red Queen, the Queen of Hearts from Alice in Wonderland. Literally, off with their heads!
I've only seen that once because the style was way too much for me.
I'm just talking about Alice in Wonderland in general.
I've never really been into Alice in Wonderland, so that's I've only seen it like once.
I've only seen
like
Alice.
The like fucking Disney version and the fucking.
Yeah. No, I've only seen it a couple times too. God damn it. What if Fenris's thing is in one of those?
Fucking the sword might be his though. We already picked up a thing
that
and
did.
It was a fucking sword, so it might be for Fenris.
Oh cool, we got nameless boots.
Did we get everything? Looks like it,
except for the chest.
Well yeah, that can't
sad eye Isabella
that. Yeah. Isabella, you fucking died too, Isabella. Jeez.
Oh shit, I didn't even notice that.
Jeez. But yeah, no fucking.
I was too busy jabbering on about something.
Yeah, we're too busy talking about, like, Samson and then something else, but I already forgot,
too. Oh, Fire Emblem.
Yeah,
Fire Emblem. I cannot stay on the Fire Emblem Heroes.
No, the Heroes one page. Is particularly silly, to be honest, because I fucking, yeah, no, that was, like, the first thing on the subreddit. People were, like, just, like, Fire Emblem, and then people were, like, hey, it's not as bad as fucking, like, still reading your book, Soren, or Twangs, brother.
Like, look,
and people,
up there.
People were, like, you aren't even trying to remember how they actually said it anymore. Because the fucking, you know, they're games that it wasn't that big of an issue because they only had like so much talking, and now they're the voice acting so much better.
It is.
All right.
So nice.
We're gonna go over here, and then we'll stop once we're in the thing. Unless it fucking
cool.
just throws us.
We're
into
gonna
a
go
scene.
Into a loading screen to end it after we get out of the loading screen.
Oh hell yeah.
Classy.
Well, it's the issue of like I don't want it to like automatically just throw us into a cutscene.
That's fair.
Yeah, we've had that happen. I've learned from like the few times that's happened, and we're like bah, 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 talking about something, and it immediately starts. Yeah, and it's like fucking crazy. I guess I could like split the thing, and then I'm like no.
Yeah, fuck it.
All right, we're gonna stop here, and we'll catch you guys in the next episode of
Isabella and Anders are both injured,
and then they won't be because we'll visit home.
What?
So until then,
bye.